I'm Dylan, and Chad was kidnapped.
And by doing it so publicly, you might be implicating a lot of other people from the Yashiro Commission, too.
You know something's up when the flying baby makes more sense than the people who aren't flying babies.
There is no other option. I must act with haste. The ceremony is about to begin. I will not abandon Thoma like this.
Like when Captain Hisoka... No, is it Captain Hisoka? Hisagara? The little ice man jumped after Aizen and then just got totally wrecked. It's my favorite scene in Bleach.
He is my friend. To think that not long ago we were all eating hot pot together.
He is a human. I guess I can tolerate him for longer.
But...
Shh! I hate your face. Maybe you won't make out or whatever.
Okay, I'll wait here for your return. Get back safely.
Alright, you're coming with us, though.
Don't worry, Ayaka. A friend's life is on the line. We ain't about to mess this up.
Friend?
So, like... The phone's a real one! Can't tell, can you?
The only reason why we haven't created teleportation is because people would use it for evil. Which is what I kind of do now in this game. Stop it! He's not a Chad! What are you talking about? Is that the lady? Ooh! I like your hair. This is like the Avatar scene. Get wrecked, nerd! Battle time? 7 out of 10, maybe? What if I was a Geo? Hey!
Capable of using elemental energy without a fission. You are an exception, it appears.
You have exceptions.
The enemy of eternity.
Fight me or die. Is this a boss fight? You should pull out that her anime wallet. Oh, I'm gonna wreck you.
You will be inlaid upon this statue.
It's like that scene from Zatch Bell. Where Brago fights in the complete dark and silence. Still wrecks those fools. It's, what's his name? Byakuya's... Not Byakuya, Lukia's brother. His... Bankai. Where I go?
You are that which is furthest from eternity. Exceptional.
Ow. Okay.
This push ends now.
I'm gonna wreck you.
In theory.
In theory. Alright, you allow AoE, gotcha.
Let's dance.
I have never seen this before, so... Die. Can I just wreck you with this? I get a lot of help. Oh yeah, she's immune to...
Evasion is futile.
I can do this. Do damage.
Inferior.
I'm not inferior, I'm just... lesser. Quit that.
Let the show begin.
Lightning falls on the land
of
eternity.
Right here is where I can't... Why was I supposed to dodge that? Was I hit with the ice or what? Man, you do too much damage.
This ends now.
Well, how about this?
I will mold you into the foundations of eternity.
Stop hitting me.
Animal hypostasis.
Stop breaking. Oh no, I'm gonna be fully healed in a second. It's like Tekken music. Okay.
Inferior.
easier?
Inferior.
Not inferior, I'm just lesser than you. Bite slash. Alright. Do a phase 2 or wanna do something after this? Oh cool, you just do whatever whenever you want. Stop it.
Absorption test. Stay clear.
My opponent.
Barbara's OP.
Yay.
You are an enemy that requires special attention.
Yes, love me. Hurt me more, Thunder Mommy.
I will mold you into the foundations of eternity.
The foundations of eternity has a crazy amount of combos. Ow. Yes, get wrecked.
Evasion is futile.
Hold this.
Instability will be removed.
Cool, you're invulnerable. Can I, is it go away after a while, or? Just teleport. Chad, save me! But wouldn't he forget everything once his vision was removed? One water. But she's a lightning bird. Could she just teleport to us and kill us?
Shogun, who was that?
Seize her under the decree. Huh? Next time, I will strike twice.
Get here!
Because we were getting murdered by the OP person.
In case you've forgotten, the Kimura Tea House is the safest place for me to hide in this area.
How?
The only thing is, I probably won't be able to leave again for some time. Go to Tatarasuna and find the resistance. The Shogun's army is almost certainly about to issue a warrant for our arrest. There are very few parties.
Paimon's pretty sure Ayaka mentioned them before. Oh yeah, Sanganomiya's group, the ones who came together to fight the Vision Hunt Decree.
Couldn't everybody in the whole country just move, and then the whole country like, she's rolling just dies? And then once she's like, oh, I better move on, everybody moves back? That'd take, what, maybe like 1 year?
That's right. The resistance was founded by Sangonomiya Kokomi.
As means I think.
However, the Yashiro Commission is not on especially close terms with the resistance. But you're different. So that shouldn't work against you. As far as I can see, the resistance shouldn't have any reason to turn you away.
Maybe because I'm Dr. Lizard. Also, couldn't I just use the Geo version and that would, you know, prevent her from hurting us?
The only issue is that we can't be sure of the resistance force's current location. You'll have to ask around along
right there,
the way.
See her?
You'll likely pass through territory occupied by the Shogun's army at some point.
I've already explored everything else.
Don't worry.
We gotta hurry up! Let's get out of here!
Oh, okay. Then why did it show you them?
I heard they added a couple more people to the
But most of our forces are out on the front line. How are we supposed to effectively prioritize them? We'll just have to make sure we keep our eyes peeled when we're out on patrol.
Hey, what's up? I'm over here.
I wonder how the last thing I heard was that we'd pushed the resistance back to just northwest of Musojin Gorge. I don't know if that's true.
Thank you. What was that? I'm the bush. Oh, okay. You guys are living on the same island as the... I mean, there's like three different islands you could live on. I mean, I get why you're not living on this island. But I mean, like, you could live on this one with the fire demon thing. You could live on the poopy islands or this whole, you know, not their location, whatever. They're the resistance. You got so many, his legs are too big.
Oh, hey, you managed to escape too.
I can hear you. What is this? Is that the cat face from his butt?
Yeah. Where are you headed?
Jail?
Higi Village. I've heard the rumors.
Gotcha.
What about you?
Higi Village. Stay out in the middle of the field and talk, and then we'll trick them into going there. We didn't even, like, ask them if they were actually that person or whatever. Ayaka, turn into Ice Monkey. Okay. Oh, I thought that was
teach me a lesson. Train harder. Resting. Rested.
La 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 la. What you want, weird head? I thought his arm was long hair.
You saved me. I thought I was about to die.
Why are you wearing three different shirts?
Thank you so much for your help. I'm Tepe, of the Gobius platoon.
Tepe.
I'm with the Resistance. I was sent to the front line just recently. I was looking forward to doing my part. Instead, it seems I fell at the first hurdle.
But you're the head of the main thing, and you can't even do one thing. Also, who... just gone. Okay. Is he going back, or what's going on? Nope. Alright. Well, I'll probably cut it there. As always, thank you for watching. I will see you eventually. Because she's just gone. It always happens when I play games.